Can I just say Renee Zellweger looks like a universe collapsing in on itself? Can I just say that? I'd kill Chris Brown just so he couldn't hurt me. I've been done wrong by men before. I ain't gonna have it happen again. I'd fuck Jon Gosselin, and just with just so he knows what shitty sperm tastes like, you know, because I know he's like his own, like, you know, enhanced super sperm. I want him to know what, like, 7 years of working at McDonald's, never had a girl say I love you sperm really taste like. I marry Tiger Woods, because I don't care if someone cheats on me. It'd be perfect. You'd be like, I cheated on you. I'd be like, yeah, look at me. I would cheat on me too. Ooh. Oh, God. Can I just kill myself? Jesus Christ. I think my dick just cried. I'd fuck Meredith Baxter. Just in case she's just a little... Just push her off the fence. Marry Susan Boyle, just because I think if I'd kiss her, I'd break some kind of curse. When she's like a princess underneath. Like, who doesn't want to kill Sarah Palin? What I would do is I would eat a polar bear's heart to get its powers. And just rip her apart. But only after she saw me fuck the lesbian. And I think what's gonna happen is that the Octobabies and Sarah Palin and the scorned Susan Boyle after I divorce her are gonna get in this giant megazord of hate and just try to take me out. This all ends with me dying. Whatever happens, I die. But my memory goes on.
But she believe in shoes and cars, wood floors in the new apartment, couture from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida or the